Lisanul Arab. You can consult any book. You will not find a single difference or dispute on the meaning. That Islam either jihad from jahad or juhud. It means any tiring act or situation, little earnings which comes through personal labor, extreme effort in order to achieve the betterment of the mankind, in order to achieve the defense against the devil, in order to achieve the defense against your lower self, in order to promote the God, in order to promote the dignity of mankind, in order to promote self-purification, in order to achieve the good results which have been proclaimed by God Almighty Allah and Prophet for the better of mankind. This is the meaning of jihad. An extensive effort. So jihad includes defense. It can be a defense, struggle of defensive struggle against your enemy. Defensive struggle against your lower self and nafsul ammara. A defensive struggle against any wrong kind of wishes and propensities and wrong desires like lust, greed, arrogance, hatred, corruption, all immoral immoralities and every kind of moral corruption, any effort which may be spiritual, which may be social, which may be political, which can be religious, which can be of any nature, religious or secular, which leads to eradicate the society from any kind of corruption, that is known as jihad. And this is for the safety of the life of man and not for the killing of mankind. Now, a very significant point of Quranic teachings is that we can understand any Quranic concept through two ways. Either through the text, and text is the wordings of a particular verse, or through the context. Context means some verses before that particular verse, or words or verses coming after that particular verse. So either we can understand the concept through the text or context. Let me be very bold, and I have no hesitation as a student of Quranic sciences, as a humble student of the science of Sunnah, and a humble servant of Islam and Muslim Ummah, I want to explain and communicate and declare this Quranic fact that there are 35 verses of Quran. How many? 35 verses of Quran, which include the word of jihad or its derivatives, either in the form of jihad or mujahidun or jahada or jahada, jahadu, yujahidun, jahid or jahidu, any derivative of jihad. There is total of 35 verses in Holy Quran. And let me make it clear to all those people who are always discussing the concept of jihad with a negative denotion, and who consider that Islam has given a brutal concept against mankind. And I am addressing at the same time to the Muslim brothers who are mistaken, who are misled, who are misguided, and who declare they are violent, they are brutal, criminal activities of terrorism, and they give their activities the name of jihad. And at the same time, I am addressing the whole Western world, those who think that Islam has introduced a very wrong device, and this means a holy war. Holy war is a wrong translation in English dictionary. There is no concept of warfare in the world of jihad. Both sides should listen. The 35 verses of Holy Quran deal with the concept of jihad. And I am declaring without any fear of rebuttal that not a single verse of Holy Quran out of these 35 verses, not a single verse of Holy Quran contains the world of jihad and world of fighting or killing together in a one text. You will not be able to find a single verse in the Holy Quran. Acts of some misled people, some ignorant people, some misguided people, some criminal people, because of their wrong terroristic activities, the holy concept of jihad of Islam cannot be given a bad name. 35 verses, not a single verse combines the word jihad and qital. World jihad or killing, world jihad or fighting, world jihad or warfare. These two words have never been revealed in any single verse from Al-Fatiha to Wannas, for all of Holy Quran. This is the position. This is the position of the text. Now coming to the context. Out of 35 verses which deal with the commandment of jihad, in 31 verses of Holy Quran, out of 35 verses of Holy Quran have no context of fighting and warfare with the world of jihad. 31 out of 35, there is no context of fighting, no context of war, no context of killing. Even a lawful fight is not mentioned in 31 verses of Holy Quran. There are only four verses which possess, only four, which possess the context of lawful warfare with them, and four verses are available only in one surah, and that is Surah At-Tawbah, verse number 16 and verse number 81. So I will conclude that there are only two places in Holy Quran, in Surah At-Tawbah, verse 16 and verse 81, where the lawful fighting, lawful warfare, and lawful defensive war, I am emphasizing on the word defensive lawful war, has been mentioned in the context of jihad. And no other place can be found. And you can just keep in your mind, out of these verses are in Surah Tawbah. Now coming to the next very important point, I am going to explain the context between jihad and the fighting, lawful war. You know that the defensive war, this was allowed, and the commandment of defensive war was revealed in Holy Quran after Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam migrated to Medina. 13 years of Meccan period, no verse of qital, no commandment of fighting, even in your self-defense, no commandment of warfare, even justly to save your life. Even this defensive war commandment was not revealed in 13 years of Meccan period. This commandment of defensive lawful war was revealed in Medina after Holy Prophet's migration to Medina. You should be very clear on this, and I want to make every mind clear on this subject, that the defensive war commandment was revealed in Medina, not in Makkah. But on the other hand, we find five verses on jihad. Commandment of jihad was revealed in Meccan period before migration, when defensive war was totally prohibited.